here's a watercolor trick that will not only change the looks of your paintings, but also make a part of the process much